right, a little bit of light rain, especially this morning around the metro. A lot of clouds through the afternoon. We still have some rain going on south of town, but take a look at this tower cam shot. This is a live look from our studios. We pull away from downtown Louisville and kind of pan off to the right there and look more in a northwesterly direction. Notice the sky's beginning to clear. There's hints of blue back off to the northwest, and that clearing trend will continue to spread off to the east and also the southeast. Actually, improvements on the way for your Wednesday night. How about the numbers outside right now? Kind of cool, isn't it? Low 60s across the metro at this time. Humidity 67%, a west breeze in here, 7 miles per hour. Over to the radar scope we go. The metro is clear. No worries with rainfall. I think it will stay dry throughout the course of the night. But you can see the rain not too far away, and we've got a regeneration of these rain showers that's occurred over the past couple, 3 hours or so. It's actually filled in quite a bit from E-Town, Bardstown, and especially off to the south. Raining lightly right now, Lebanon down to Campbellsville, Greensburg, as well as Columbia. Back Edge is working its way across western Grayson County, eastern Breckinridge County, and that drier air will continue to funnel its way off to the east, southeast. Bottom line, the shower south of town will be ending this evening. You can see the clearing trend not too far away, just off to our northwest. That's expected to be here a little bit later on this evening as the cold front that worked through continues to move its way slowly eastbound. Behind it, the cooler air that's going to be moving in for tonight. But the next system is already just off to the west of us. It's on the way. Notice these clouds thickening in Kansas as well as Oklahoma. Little upper air disturbance that's going to ride the jet stream and cruise towards our region very late tonight. Clouds will return late tonight and for tomorrow morning. Not a super heavy rainfall event, but there will be patches of light rain in and around the region for your Thursday morning. So have the umbrellas ready to go from time to time tomorrow morning. The good news, it's a fast mover. Rain ends midday or early afternoon, and later in the afternoon, we should see those skies clearing, a little bit of late day sunshine, boosting the temperatures back anywhere from 60 to 63 by mid to late afternoon. Some good news, Friday, the work week, it's going to end off on a beautiful note. We're going to be in between systems, lots of sunshine, a southwest breeze, and after a chilly start Friday morning, a nice recovery in the afternoon, back into the middle and upper 60s for highs. U of L football game Friday night, area high school football games, thumbs up. It looks terrific for the ball games if you're heading out to those or just hitting the town. Enjoy your Friday evening. The weather looks great. By Saturday morning, another change comes into the region. Yet another system slides by. It will bring us a shower chance Saturday early, and then we'll dry out for the remainder of the weekend. Saturday afternoon, Sunday look just fine. Dry skies, increasing amounts of sunshine, but it will be cooler for your weekend. Here's the forecast now as we slip into the next few hours. Certainly some improvements. The rain down south will end, and then slow clearing as temperatures drop back into the 50s. 56, fair skies at 10 o'clock tonight. In the morning, we wake up to clouds and some patchy light rain once again. 49 degrees your start time temp. That light rain will be diminishing by midday, but it's going to be cool. 56 for your lunch hour. A little bit of late day sunshine tomorrow. Temperatures will climb to 63. Beautiful Friday. Saturday, there's that morning rain chance. Then we dry it out for the afternoon. Cool on Saturday. Look at that, 58. A nice rebound Sunday. Beautiful weather there. The pick of the weekend, 65. And we bounce it to 71 Monday of next week. And then, guys, we're watching what could be some of the coolest air of the autumn season so far on the way. And that could mean a frost or freeze for our area later next week. More on that in the next check of weather. Yes, ma'am.
I have a question. Does that mean the ragweed will be gone?
Hey, if we get temperatures below 28 degrees for a couple, 3 hours, 28? It will be gone. We've got to have a hard freeze for that. Yeah, you have
so
to
you're just talking about a little frost that's under 32,
actually,
right? She's talking 28.
This could be a decent freeze. It really could, okay, if everything comes together by next Friday. And I'm giving it away. More in the next
check
of weather.
Well, we'd like to see the ragweed to be gone. That's what I was excited about. That's that. Right. Thank you, Jay.